explodes, and that's a break strike. If you're getting hit for my fear survivors, all you have is unconscious control or angry shout. And after image to escape, so I kind of like down button for that escape. Probably should, because I'm level 5 in the weight for Regina. So this should, oh yeah, that's me. Alright, so my raider build. Not leveling up the last 6 levels, huh? Can have a little impact. See what I can pull together. Right, I'm getting some Xbox players. Let's see if anybody will add me as a friend. So I normally do pretty good with Vegeta. They seem like long-time players. We're in level A, possibly a pre-made. Yeah, I don't know, my last couple games, I had started, so I did pretty good comebacks.
You'll be dead. Allow me to show you the true power of a Saiyan elite. So, who wants to die next? Soil here looks perfect. Throw in some Cybermen. Make them suffer, Cybermen.
am silent.
Going slow.
You better show me a real good time.
Damn it, I blew up the wrong spot.
With you a little. Show me a real good time.
I believe it's time we end this little game. Slip out those tools!
Yes. I got him all. No escape. Two of them survived. I let him. We got him all. That's absolutely what I was looking for. Great man. This is Project Indigo. Please like and subscribe. New clips, tips, tricks. But yeah, you can do a comeback with Vegeta. I'm loving that Vegeta match. Boom. E5. I almost an S tier villain. Alright, I got an, oh yeah, and I got 7 spots to rank up now. I got another ticket, so I can pull some of my survivor. Project Gangwell out. Please like and subscribe. I'm gonna get this going.